And you know, it's remarkably cooler.
Isn't that amazing?
Oh yeah, we're getting there real close actually. Oh boy. Yeah, we're
everybody
almost there.
Is it almost there? Oh yeah, you can kind of see that the sun is radically different in the sky. Yeah.
Goodbye, sun. I hardly knew.
You can just see it getting darker by the second.
Yeah.
Now,
yeah,
really.
Oh, and I am almost on the
place. I'm going to take a little video here. Catch some of the darkening.
I can see the moon.
No, the automatic exposure on the camera's adjusting for it. So if you can't tell
the sky.
Look at that right now. Look at the sky. It is so weird. You can almost just kind of avert your eyes.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, yeah.
I'll see if I can get a picture of this.
Oh, look, there it goes.
There it goes.
Isn't that amazing? The street lights are on. Isn't that amazing?
Can I see your phone? Jason, don't. Oh, are you gonna take pictures or? Don't watch any videos right now. You gotta watch
the sun.
That's what I'm doing.
Okay.
Now you can actually see without moving them.
Yeah.
I think so.
Oh, actually, Isaac is seeing the eclipse, but he saw it down in Oregon. No, it's a...
Oh, starting to get bright.
Oh, okay.
Here it comes.
Wow. Isn't that amazing?
Yeah.
I know. Oh, look at that.
Yeah.
Too wild, huh? I guess now you know why people fly in from Europe to come and see it.
Yes.
Isn't that for like astrology though?
Isn't that
yeah, awesome?